It's picked off by Shattenkirk. He's challenged here. Gabriel Dumont one hands it on goal, and Henrik Lundqvist makes the save. Rangers hold it in. Nieves finding Grabner, goes forehand, and it hit the post and stayed out.
How about that for a beautiful little move there? Vasilevsky stands his ground, doesn't show him anything. He waits for the first move. Namestnikov is trying to catch up to the stick of Grabner, but Grabner made a heck of a move there.
Scratch against the Golden Knights the other night. He's in the lineup now. Kreider cruising down the wing and shooting, and a save by Vasilevsky. Once again, he'll hang on. Jimmy Vesey gets the lead pass. Matched up there with Girardi. Here's Miller. He's open. He cuts in. He is stopped by Vasilevsky.
There's Stamkos. It gets by him. Now he's standing still. That's Miller coming late. Vesey with the puck. Girardi assumed that Miller was already covered. Otherwise, I think he would have been more in the middle of the ice. But Stamkos couldn't catch up to Miller. But watch Vasilevsky. So calm.
Cedric Paquette was out for the morning skate with his teammates. He's been skating. Here's point shooting. A save by Lundqvist. He's got Palat near the net and finds him. Johnson on the other side. Yanni Gourde in the slot. Penalty over. Shattenkirk out, and the puck will find him. Shattenkirk alone. He shoots. Save Vasilevsky. Another tremendous stop early in this hockey game. Finally, Rangers do get it out. Mika Zibanejad on a 3-on-1. Coburn back. Shea Zibanejad out of Kreider. They score.
Kucherov gets tripped up trying to back check. That's what creates the 3-on-1. Coburn tries to play it, just take away Kreider. He swings his stick backwards, as you can see, as the pass comes across. Does get a piece of it, but Kreider is strong on his stick. The puck is airborne, and Vasilevsky just cannot find the handle on it. Had it been along the ice or a little bit lower, it probably would have been a little bit easier for Vasilevsky.
And Jimmy Vesey walks away with a puck. Here's a shot, a save by Vasilevsky. Took that off the mask, it looked like, from Shea. Rangers one win in their first 8 games this season. Backhander on goal by Stamkos, and Lundqvist with a save there. Is Kunitz tied up. Allowed Johnson to grab the puck, shoot, and a save by Lundqvist, and he covers with Kunitz coming by the net. Losing his stick, Shattenkirk slid to the ice. He had both his stick and Kunitz's in his hands. Grabner fires and scores after the whistle. The officials are emphatic about making sure that everybody understands there's no goal.
Yeah, it was above the shoulders.
Buchnevich hands it off, gets it back, fires, save Vasilevsky. Now to Miller, fired in front. It's off Vesey's stick, backhanded on goal. A tough save for Vasilevsky in the try by Desharnais.
So you're going to have to start eliminating. Good defense is a combination of zone and man-to-man. You have to know when and where.
Lundqvist turned it over to Palat. The scramble on in front. He's trying to hold off the Lightning. The Rangers close ranks, and somehow the King finds the puck and covers it.
And they're battling about as hard as you can. Oh, and there was a save right at the last minute there. That was an excellent save by Jeff.
Callahan involved there.
Move it. Loose puck here, move it.
And the referee urging the players to move that puck. Boy, an instance where you freeze the puck now, it's almost like seeing a solar eclipse that we had one the other night. Now we've got a battle here with Callahan and Steven Camper. The gloves off, and Callahan ready to fire some rights if he can get position.
Well, you just knew when the puck was along the boards and he had that many bodies kicking and whacking away, that's when tempers really flare up. And Ryan Callahan, I think, trying to get something going for his team as well, too. Camper was with the Bruins, I believe, when...
Free. They backed up by Strawman. He'll walk it in. Loads up, fires, saved by Lundqvist. Kucherov's got it. He shoots. Lundqvist the save and hangs on.
I think it hit Kreider. I think you're right.
Lightning force it out. Point goes down. Here's Gourde. Penalty upcoming to the Rangers. Hedman joins the attack. They score! Yanni Gourde!
Here comes Yanni Gourde. It's a little give and go to Hedman. Now, Hedman takes two guys with him. Now watch Yanni Gourde right here. Just hesitated just for a second. That allowed the goaltender Lundqvist to go down. You'll get a good look here. Beautiful play by Hedman. See, just for a second. You see that? That little split second, you can see the goaltender go down and come in.
Kucherov back for Palat. Find Strawman. Great spin move. Here comes that backhand. And Lundqvist makes the save as Strawman went to his favorite move there.
We saw him do that last year and score an unreal goal, and I think he has a something to say for Lundqvist.
He played a solid second period. Sergachev negotiating his way to the zone. He's stripped there. Zuccarello back. Hayes racing to join him. Vasilevskiy, a great stop on Zuccarello. Buchnevich cutting in and leaving it for Kreider, playing it back. It's tipped by Nemestikov, but Vasilevskiy has to stop McDonough.
Sustained attack inside the zone, getting pucks to the net.
Sergachev down low, steps in front, and it's deflected off his stick and covered by Lundqvist. Beaten on that defensive zone draw. He's been at 70% on defensive zone draws this year. Here's a shot. They score! Come on! And they're waving it off. The Lightning celebrate. The horn's going on.
He can be in the paint. Lundqvist seems to be fine. But when Kampfer, number 47, comes over, he's going to nudge Dumont. That one, we pick it up a little bit late there. Here we go. There's a real good look. See, he's fine. He's barely even touching Lundqvist until Kampfer comes in.
You've heard of the rule change involving challenges on... we've got a battle going here with Dumont going after a Ranger. As JT Miller got it going, and Kampfer and JT Brown are going at it.
Yeah, it was Miller and Killorn off the faceoff. I didn't get a good look at it. It was on the near side board. Somebody must have stuck somebody or cross-checked. And then all of a sudden, everybody came over in that direction. Then Kampfer and JT Brown squared off. But it started with Killorn right near the boards.
Do we have no goal?
And he's playing for the Devils. Here's Point. In a tight spot. Stick handled out of it. Fired in front. Deflected. Lundqvist to stop. Drops his stick. Covers the puck.
Attracts three Rangers. That was the key there. And then getting the pass across to the other side of the ice. That's what allowed them to get the shot to the net. There's Tyler Johnson trying for a shot pass. It was a redirection by Gord. So all in all, well executed, but a save.
Dump it back out.
That was a slider from the point. That dropped and curved.
Cross ice pass stolen. Grabner fires. Vasilevskiy out to meet the shot and make the save. Girardi with it. Andre Palat out to the point. Coburn with the shot. Deflected in front. Gord has stopped it. Close there. Dodson. His pass stolen. McDonough's alone. Fires. Vasilevskiy the save.
Right across the ice, McDonough just poaching, walks in all alone. Look at Vasilevskiy. His patience is unreal. And sometimes the score and the save percentage don't show it.
Long lead pass. It's Vesey walking in, frees himself up. And Vasilevskiy out there to meet the shot. An outstanding part of their future. Puck taken now by Johnson in front. Brown shoots. Saved by Lundqvist as JT Brown got his second opportunity.
Watch Johnson. Wait. Look at JT. See? He was headed towards the net. Then he felt, okay, where's the soft area? Where do I have to go? Tyler Johnson attracts everybody's attention, puts it right on the tape.
Shattenkirk now for New York. Braden Point is on along with Gordon Strahlman. Miller, he's got great wheels, swings in there, diving toward the net, shoots and scores! JT Miller wins the game for the Rangers. At 1:19 of overtime.
I don't think any of the Lightning players thought that he was actually going to cut that corner and go to the front of the net. They let up just a little bit. A little bit late moving on him there. Vasilevskiy strings it out as best he can. But look at the acceleration here. Just too much room. Vasilevskiy, two goals allowed. He was brilliant. Henrik Lundqvist,